like I said, I always started with my knee up, alright? Always with my knee up, and look to get in half guard and go over his head so I can get control of his other body. But sometimes it's hard, sometimes, you know, it's like, even if I get in the half guard, I'm pushing here, so I can't, you know, I can go to his head and can get the half guard. So what I do, I go back all the way back, all right, to my knee up again. So I'm gonna grab his knee, same side, and the collar, right? So I have the knee and the collar. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna step back, stand up, step back, push his knee down and come straight to the stomach. Other time I got on the stomach here just to pass, I go down 200 kilos. Very simple. I'm here. Grab the knee from outside, grab the collar. So I just step back, make sure his knee is coming to the side. And
peraí.
Deu um minuto aí já?
Deu.